now we will learn numbers from 21 to 30. Okay, now we will see why this two is here and why this one is in the unit place. Okay, firstly remember when I taught you one digit number, only one digit number from 1 till 9, that number was coming in under umbrella, that is in the unit place. But when I taught you 1 0 10, the 1 was in the tens place and u and 0 was in the unit place, that is in the umbrella. Okay, till 20 also we have done in that way only. 2 0 20 was in the 2 was in the tens place or in the 3, and 0 was in the umbrella, that is in the unit place. Okay, now I am going to teach you why this t is here and why this u is here. Okay, see, this is 21. If I am starting with the 21, see, this 2 will be in the tens place because 20, we are sounding it before. 20, 2 is in the tens place, that is in the under the tree, and 1 is under the umbrella, that is in the unit place. Okay, देखिए अगर आपको समझ में आ रहा है, यहाँ पर मैंने दो बॉक्सेस बनाए हुए हैं, एक है टी का यानी टेंस प्लेस का और एक है यूनिट प्लेस का, दिख अम्ब्रेला एंड ट्री. ओके, तो अब आपको दिख रहा है मैंने 20, मैंने बोला है 21, तो टी यानी 20 जो आ रहा है वो मेरा आ रहा है टेंस प्लेस में और यू में क्या आ रहा है 1 आ रहा है. इन दिस वे ओनली यू हैव टू कंटिन्यू. ओके, दिस इज 22. See again, this is 220. It will come in the tens place and 2 will come in the unit place. Same way, 2 3 23. See, 2 is coming and just we are shuffling this, just we are writing this numbers here. Okay, same way you have to write 2 4 24 2 5 25. Now again this is 26. See, this is T, 2 is under the tens, that is under the tree, and 6 is under the umbrella, that is in the unit place. 2 7 27 2 8 28 2 9 29. Dekho, after 2 what which number will come? 3. And after 9 always remember 0 will come. Okay, now we'll revise it again. 2 1 21 2 2 22 2 3 23 2 4 24 2 5 25 26 2 7 27 2 8 28 2 9 29 3 0 30. Now what you have to do, you have to write numbers from 21 till 30 in your notebook. In that you have to draw it in two columns and then only you have to write. Okay, in the concept of tens and unit, आपको दो columns बना के tens और unit के concept में ही 21 से 30 तक लिखना है. Okay,
Shanti Juniors.